The hazard warning flasher switch is located in the center of the instrument panel below the center display. Push the switch on to warn other drivers when you must stop or park under emergency conditions. All turn signal lights flash and will operate with the ignition switch placed in any position. Push the switch again to turn off your hazard warning flashers.